Your way inside the compound is about as clear as it's going to get. Oh, and one more thing. When that nuke detonates, it could cause all sorts of strange things to happen. What I'm trying to say is that you might be in danger of being affected by the mutagen. You might want to take some precautions.
Precautions? Like not blowing up a nuclear weapon while I'm standing right next to it?
I'm dead serious. You should be able to find a serum used as an inoculation in the compound. They usually keep a good supply there.
Let's prep the nuke, and then we can go grab the serum.
What is this? A bad spy movie? You two are gonna get us all killed!
Man,
did you see something?
Okay, that's it. We finish this, and then we get the hell out of here.
Val should protect the bomb, Jack, while you clear out the area and call the elevator.
We've got somebody. Careful, Jack. Damn it, they're good.
Valerie got it. It will just take a few seconds for her to get there. Will be closed. You must find a way to open it to make Val pass this section.
What was that?
Flush him out!
Thank you.
see something?
Over
I'll
there!
I'll take you down!
Suck on this!
You! In the shoe!
Your ass is grass! Give it up, buddy!
Now
you're mine.
Suck it down.
Well done, Jack. You're almost there. Okay, one gate is left. You need to open the gate to the mutagen chamber.
You hear something?
Someone right on our tail. We need to find the serum.
What is this place?
I never had access rights to that facility. From what I've been able to determine from the uplink, this is where Krieger's third stage experiments were conducted. From what I've heard, Krieger was in such a hurry that he started taking all sorts of live specimens and infusing them with the Trigen serum. They were also supposed to be creating Trigens from zygotes.
Doyle, we're inside the lab.
Okay, antidote time. Look for a red case with a biohazard symbol.
What?
I don't like shots.
I'm sure you'll make a lovely mutant.
Inject the serum into your neck.
I've had worse. Let's move.
Val, arm the bomb now.
Follow me, Jack. Go, go, go! All right. Cover me while I arm the device.
Hurry up! We've got visitors! Lots of them!
It's getting thick out here, Val. You better step on it. Ah!
You're screwed, pal!
Get that guy!
Take a look into the future! Nature has failed mankind! Mere humans like you are about to be obsolete! I've only taken a few thousand years of evolution and put it into a test tube. Survival of the fittest! Good luck!